Okay. So we'd like to show the film, if we can have one voice, please, one voice.
I'll be right back. Okay.
So when I go up there, just point.
Okay. There's going to be another forum coming up later on where we're going to deal with more issues. I know some people came for the issues regarding the federal sweep up that took place here. So we're going to have another forum with the federal voices and with the parents and the half kids that was swept up in the largest raid that took place here in New York City. And so in the meantime, if you can, just remember to keep these wonderful parents in your prayers. Please make sure you sign in so that the next time we have it, we're going to have media coverage and everything for that. So we want you to be a part of that as well. And I'm hoping that I can partner again with Keith on that. Okay, great. He said yes for that next one. So we'll keep these parents in your prayers as they enter into the Thanksgiving and into the Christmas season. Thank you, please.
God bless. Thank you.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to show the video one more time, and it's only 4 minutes. And who are the spokespersons for their group? Let me see your hands. Grace, who's the spokesperson for group number two? You? Okay, who's the spokesperson for group number three? Okay, all right, here's the video.
Listen. No. Rep. Q. No.
A joint remedial process is a project that is created to engage community members and grantholders.